Complaining about that is not even.
I'm not complaining about nothing. She's the one that's complaining. It's a nuisance call. Every time we come home and we have to listen to that, we have to fence ourselves in, lock ourselves into the house. We hear the kid inside the house at night. In the daytime.
He's not out there at night.
When he's out in the cold, when he's out in the mud.
And you called CPS on her and they said that
Is that fine? It wasn't fine. The police that was over here saw what was going on.
Okay.
But when he reported it to the Child Protective Services, they couldn't do nothing about it.
Correct.
Because none of their people were here witnessing what she does on a daily basis.
What, lets her kid play?
Yeah, that's all we do.
There you go again. It's not just as simple as playing in the yard.
Okay.
She's using the kid as a weapon to destroy our peace.
I don't even know you guys.
Absolutely. Okay. And when I met 2 years, let me hear it. 2 years ago when I told her, the way you take care of an autistic child is you put him in a facility.
He doesn't have any kids.
And I help them build a shed that would have all the things that the kid needs. Heat in the winter, cold in the summer, the water, tiled windows, so that he couldn't escape. This child